with our heads upon our saddle and the campfire burning bright. Soon we felt the talking of distant friends so deep when a boy raised up in his saddle. Girl, her cheeks were soft and white. Another fella loved her too, and in a fight. Oh, it makes me shake and shudder to think of that awful night when Tom and I began to fight, and I stabbed him with my knife. I fell down on my knees and tried to stop the blood. It came out from his side all spurting like some bright red crimson blood. Thank you. horsey hooves down the ground beneath their teeth. No one really cares if a cowpoke stares and he feels he's all alone. So we drove that herd with just a few choice words on that night so long ago.
Mr. Sun.
state. So we'll have to break the rhythm of the raging herd. And as the lightning flashed, we saw a rod of hair, a ghostly shape of shining stars. Well, it was Texas Ray who pulled on out of hay and grabbed the girl with hair of gold. But then we couldn't say, because they was their name, Buckle, as we get a hold. So we found the two, where the north wind blew her golden hair across his chest. And her fingers struggled into his orange of blood and made a pool beside her dress. On the trail they lay at the break of day, as we stood around and stayed. And the lips still touching, and old red still clutching, a curly lock of golden hair.
To me and bury me.
not. And his voice stopped there. But we took no heed of his dying prayer. In a narrow grave, just 6x3. Are we buried in there on the lone prairie?
Thank you. למי שנקלע בטעות או שלא בטעות לשידור, אנחנו רוצים להזכיר שאנחנו מעבירים בשידור חי את הרזידנס מהסינרמה בתל אביב.
Mm-hmm.
אתם מאזינים לרשת ג'ימל, ואנחנו מעבירים בשידור חי את המופע של הרזידנס מהסינרמה בתל אביב. אנחנו על הקו והמופע, חלקו השני של המופע כבר מתחיל.
בהצלחה.
תודה.
רגע!
Gosh. Gosh, Shorty, I guess I must have fell asleep.
You sure did.
Oh, well. Gosh, I had a dream, Shorty. I had a kind of a funny dream. You gonna hear about it?
No.
Well, you gonna hear about it anyway, you little rascal. It's a dream about a little baby. A little baby that wanted to be a king. Because he thought that kings were good, and kings were strong, and kings were the best of everything. I bet you'd like to be a king, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it figures. Well, anyway, this little baby worked and worked so that he could become a king, and then a stranger came along, and the stranger says, I can make you a king. All you got to do is follow me. They say, you're right. Kings are good, and they're strong. They're the best of everything. So, come on, follow me. So he did, and for a little while, things were real good. He had one bright, shiny moment when he was real happy. And Shorty, if you like, I could kind of show you a little bit about this, because I used to kind of pretend like I was part of it. So if you like, I'll kind of show you some. What do you think, huh?
Yeah, well, I guess so.
Well, okay. Don't knock yourself out, Shorty. I'll have to see if I can still remember how to do it or not. It's been kind of a long time. You know I can be found sitting home all alone. You can't come around. Oh, Elise, please telephone. Don't be cruel. Too hard, that's true. Maybe it made you mine. Well, something that I might say. Please forget the past, because the future looks bright. I said, don't be rude. No, you're desperate. I don't want.
found a place to dwell down at the end of Lonely Street. Heartbreak Hotel.
Where you get lonely, baby. You get so lonely. You get so lonely, you can die.
Oh, it's always crowded.
You still can buy some room. Broken-hearted lovers to die, but not too soon, 'cause you gotta get lonely, baby. You get so lonely. You get so lonely, you can die.
The hellhounds on the highway, he fucking bore my soul.
I left it in a hotel room. Everybody knows. Get slowly, baby. Get slowly. Get slowly. You can die.